About 60 million tons of nitric acid are made each year worldwide.
Most is used to produce ammonium nitrate fertilizer. Ammonium nitrate is also used in explosives. Nitric acid is used in the making of nylon and for polymers that are used in sports clothing and swimwear.
The raw materials for making nitric acid are ammonia and air.
In the converter, nitrogen monoxide is formed. This is cooled and reacts with more air to produce a mixture of nitrogen dioxide and dinitrogen tetroxide. These gases are absorbed in water to produce nitric acid.
In this plant, liquid ammonia is fed to the evaporator here.
Ammonia is mixed with air here and passes to the converter. This is the absorber. Liquid ammonia is fed directly from the ammonia plant, which is close by on the same site. It is evaporated in this vessel using heat from the hot water produced later in the process. Air, the second raw material, is drawn from the atmosphere and compressed to a pressure of about 5 atmospheres. Filters are used to remove oil and dust from the air, which could poison the catalyst used later. The streams of air and ammonia are mixed here and passed to the converter, also called the burner. This is just the top of the ammonia burner. Inside the burner, the gases produce heat as they react to form nitrogen monoxide and steam. The reaction is catalyzed by a gauze of platinum and rhodium. Catalyst gauzes are changed every 3 to 4 months. The woven metals become poisoned and are returned to the manufacturer to be recycled. The reaction in the converter produces heat. The gas stream leaving the converter is cooled by water. This produces steam, which is used to drive a generator. In the gas stream, the nitrogen monoxide is oxidized by excess oxygen to a mixture of nitrogen dioxide and dinitrogen tetroxide.
The mixture passes to the base of the absorption tower. The gases rise up the tower and through a series of slotted trays. Water runs down the tower.
A reaction occurs to produce an approximately 69% solution of nitric acid. This is the equation for the reaction. The reaction is exothermic. It produces heat. The blue pipes contain water that is used to cool the acid stream in the tower. The production process is monitored and controlled remotely from a control room.
Most customers require the 60% or 69% acid. About half the nitric acid is used on site and half transported by tanker.